A 19-year-old Brazilian influencer and aspiring lawyer Maria Sofia Valim has died due to health complications following an emergency liver transplant, according to news report. Her untimely death was confirmed in a statement by her father, Vitor Valim, who is the mayor of municipality of Caucia in Ceara. Her sudden death sent shockwaves across social media platforms.